1983 Toyota pickup 4x4. It is not too often that a vehicle owned by a governmental agency goes up for auction in mint condition. At an upcoming Mecum auction, there will be the rare sight of this 1983 Toyota pickup 4x4 hitting the block, a vehicle owned and operated by the Flagstaff Coconino County Sheriff's Search and Rescue Department in Arizona. Originally donated to the department as a gesture to commemorate 25 years of Toyota truck building, this rare example of their junior-sized 4x4 is as clean as they come after racking up 60,000 miles of service. Under the hood sits the original 2.4-liter 22R4 cylinder, that looks clean enough to eat off, connected to a 5-speed manual transmission, making for a fun little trail-ready rig. In the cab you'll find the completely original interior in immaculate shape, a feat not commonly seen in the public service fleet, and the truck will come with the original owner's manual and sticker from the dealer who delivered it new.